about set to kick off. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchdown. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Big opening. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Might have been some early movement up front.
False start.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. Tackle at the 28.
You know, sometimes the defense just has a beat on an option, and there's no way the offense can gain positive yards on it.
Level at the 20-yard line. Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. They come out on an empty backfield. He's under pressure. Tough throw on the run and caught. Well, they get all those yards, but come up just shy of the first.
Good play call, almost perfect execution, except for the fact that they're not going to get the first down.
At the 18. Well covered by the kicking team. He didn't go anywhere.
What I like about this play is that the guys stayed in their lanes and didn't allow the big play.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Fakes to the back. He wants it all going long. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Hey, I know he dropped it, but the safety put himself in a position to make a play. That's impressive.
From their own 18-yard line, second down. Gets out to about the 21. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he's taken down around the 30-yard line. From their own 30-yard line. First down. He's into the open field. And he's tackled around the 42-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
The Broncos saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
Gain 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 45. A little toss across the middle. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. He gets hit out of bounds at the 40-yard line. And so it's another third down upcoming here. Here's play number 10 on the drive. On the ground, left side. He's at the 20. Gets out to around the 15.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their 5th first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line. They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. To the halfback on the screen. Touchdown, Boise State. He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a 13-play, 83-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Boise State's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He makes it to the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line, second down. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Got it and brought down immediately. Not a lot of offense in quarter number 1, but nonetheless, we've got a close game. The Broncos lead 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He's on the run, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Tackle made around the 39-yard line.
That was a nice run on third down. Getting upfield and picking up the first.
1st and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 50-yard line. Yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. He fights forward to around midfield. Complete. He's got room to work. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Oh, excellent punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Boise State up 7 points. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's knocked out of bounds at the 34-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Right. He's taken down at the 37. From their own 37-yard line, third down. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
Well, that is great coverage by this defense. They did everything that they could to force that wide receiver into a very small window close to the boundary. The quarterback makes the throw to give his receiver a chance to make a play. The problem is there's no room left for the receiver to get his foot down for the catch.
Tackle made at the 36. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. He's tackled at the 42-yard line. It's second and five here. Ball on the 42-yard line. And he stopped behind the line.
That might have actually been a situation where he should have kept it. The back didn't have any room to run. What game plan this offense is running, but it might need to be reassessed by this coaching staff.
He really got a hold of that one. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's pushed out of bounds around the 27-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Boise State is up a score. Grabs it and hammered right there. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
He's got it out to his tight end. And down he goes at about the 37-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Brought down at the 46. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Looking for his man, incomplete.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
From the 41-yard line, second down. Tackle right around the 40.
They don't have enough time to play dink and dunk football like this. They need to move the ball and do it quickly.
Complete. He's got room. He goes out of bounds around the 19-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Boise State is up 7. Watch out here, and he's taken down around the 15-yard line.
Number 66 makes the tackle at the 15-yard line.
Just throws this one away. So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. We played a half of football. Boise State leads it 10-0. Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. In the middle, and he's tackled at the 33-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. There's a play fake. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. From their own 25-yard line, it's third down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 26-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
And he has it on the corner. And he's tackled at midfield. This one might be coming back, folks. Such the penalty.
Clipping. Receiving team.
Clipping is the call, still and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. First and 10. Ball on the 27. Fires out to his receiver. That last pass was good for maybe 5 yards.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. Now he's scrambling. They'll bring him down at the 36-yard line. Throws incomplete. And they're coming after this punter. And this one is a beauty. Gets out to about the 31. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. So it's second and 13. Ball on the 29-yard line. 5 wide. Fires out to his wideout. And they make the stop around the 37-yard line. And he throws it away.
Very stern effort there by the defense. They weren't giving up anything on that series.
Booming kick. Tackle at the 29-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
Down 2 possessions, this offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Nice run there.
That brings them second and 5.
It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on their own 34. Run up the middle. And a quick throw. Tackle made at the 46-yard line.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball game.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play-calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
gets it to the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, it's second down. Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in.
Number 20 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third and nine.
Quick throw, picked off. I just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 45.
That makes it first and 10.
Gets it out quickly. And he hits him hard at the 26. From the 26-yard line, it's first down. Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run. So at the end of three, the Broncos lead 10-0. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Hook up over the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 5.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 5, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. Taken down right around the 2-yard line.
That brings up.
This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Gain of a yard by the fullback.
Here, the receiver needs to do a better job of holding his block on the corner, or there's no place for the ball carrier to go.
This is the 8th play of the drive. Throws, and he's right there to knock it away. And he did a nice job breaking up that pass.
Well, he did a great job here of not risking a big gain. Instead, he just batted it down.
Fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. It's up, and it splits the uprights. All lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Broncos have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
You know the offense will be looking to do better this time out.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
A gain of about 4 yards on the draw.
from their own 29-yard line. It's second down. Slings it.
The defense has got to play until the game is over. Can't give up some big plays and give this team some life and give them a chance to maybe tie this game up. You got to close the door.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled around the 31-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. It's a fumble. It's scooped up by the offense. And down he goes at the 29. It's second and 8. Ball on the 29. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Scrambling around. The ball is loose. And the offense will recover. He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down. Loss of 5 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 1. So the sack makes this a 2nd and long. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. Quick throw out to the receiver. Touchdown, Virginia Tech. He makes the PAT. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, these defensive coaches have got to be loving what they've seen from their guys today.
Well, you and I talked to both of these coordinators getting ready for this game, and they put together a game plan. They shared it with us, and we're seeing it out there on the field today. They still are going to determine the outcome of this game.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. Throws this one away. From their own 25-yard line. 2nd down. He's to the 40. Brought down at the 49. What a critical first down as time ticks away.
Huge, huge first down. The defense desperately needed a stop there.
Carries the ball for a nice game. Virginia Tech's going to have to use their 2nd timeout. 2nd down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the 1st down. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
Yeah, the defense knew that this offense was trying to work the clock. When you want to work, you're going to run the football. Puts a lot of pressure on the offensive line to get low and drive that defensive line back. And that's what they were able to do there to give the running back enough room to pick up that 1st down. That's a gain of 9 on the
play. That brings up short yardage situation here. It's 2nd down and 1. Brought down. That's a 7 on the play.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Takes a knee. And this play is number 8 on the drive. This one's in the books. The Broncos get the victory, 13-7. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.